Question 9, we're looking at angle BGF. So again, if we take the difference between the angle measures along the top, we could use the numbers 160 and 15. If we find that difference, we're looking at 145 degrees. And we could have also used the angles underneath. So we could have found the difference between 20 degrees and the angle below 165. And that would have given us 145 as well.